This is why it's selfish, okay. Watch the right hand for Pickens come in. Okay, that's not good. What? And here's the thing. I get it. Emotions run high. Guess what? Trey Swilling doesn't have a game next week. George Pickens does. George Pickens probably not going to be playing a part of that football game. And that hurts the Georgia football team. So is it selfish? Yes.